I haven't been home in almost 5 years, but now my grandma is in a coma, and I can only hope for the best and be there if, when she wakes up.
My name is Milton Harris. I'm your family's lawyer. Your grandmother, Jennifer, instructed me to give you this if anything happened to her. You're to open it in front of her office in the mansion.
Thank you? I don't know what my grandma was up to with all of this, but I'll find out soon. Grandma's office. The only room I wasn't allowed to play in. So mysterious. I always imagined it was full of secrets. Let's see if that's true. Is this a riddle? What is the hole for?
Dear grandson, if you're watching this, something has happened to me, and now you'll be needed in a very special place. But to get there, you must first find the hidden Hearthridge family cabinets. Use the glass amulet to locate them.
Okay, I have the figurines.
I knew you could do it. You're a Hearthridge after all. Now the hard part. Combine the figurines. Be brave for this next step. It's far away, but it's a journey well worth making. A woman named Elia will wait for you on the other side. She'll tell you more.
Well, I've gone too far to turn back now. I guess I'll combine the two figurines. Is it possible the vortex is pulling me in? What is this? Where am I? Wherever it is, it's beautiful. I've never seen anything like this.
Stunning, isn't it? This is Tale World, a place made out of stories. I know it's hard to believe.
What's going on here? Who are you?
Who am I? Well, that's a tricky one. I'm ambitious. I'm prepared for anything. I'm in need of that figurine you're holding.
What are you doing?
I'm taking what I want, and I intend to keep doing so until I have the All-Tale Heart. Don't you think you can stop me?
That thing locked me in a cage.
Hearthbridge Guardian, do not fear. Every cage holds a means of escape. Find it before Tallman can fulfill the next step of his plan.
This is all too weird. I have to get out of here.
Well done, Hearthbridge Guardian. You escaped the tall man's trap.
I know you. I saw a figurine of you back in my home, back...
On the other side, yes. But you are in Tale World now, and you must heed my words. I can help you in my home, in the clouds. Use the circle of crystals to reach me. Time is against us. The tall man must be stopped.
Those must be the crystals she mentioned. I better check them out.
Welcome to my home, Hearthbridge Guardian. I'm Alaya, the Soulstone Guardian. I wish we were meeting under better circumstances, but our beloved world is being threatened.
Whoa, slow down. Thanks for helping me back there, but I don't understand what's going on.
Let me show you everything. The dreams and stories of the human race created Tailworld, a place developed by the sheer power of imagination. Two families were chosen to guard the passage between our worlds. Soulstone on our end, and your family, Hearthbridge, in your world. Your grandmother was the last guardian, but the tall man got through when she fell ill. I don't know his plan, but he means to harm Tailworld. We must stop him. We can create a tracking spell to find him. I'll complete the sun incantation while you collect the moon vial. Here. Follow the recipe, and meet me under the sky tree when everything is ready. We must find the tall man. surge of magic must be from the tall man. He didn't do much damage this time, but we may not be able to take another hit. We have to find him before his powers get any stronger. I'll continue the incantation. You hurry with the moon vial. Have it! Good! My incantation is ready. Let's cast it from the island's edge, overlooking the ground below. There, we have his location. Let's go. Castle wasn't here before. The tall man must have somehow summoned it into being. We have to get inside and...
No, Elia! I have to help her.
But try to follow Elia, and I'll do more than imprison you.
I can't just abandon Elia. The well isn't going to work, but there has to be another way in. There's something going on down there. I better check it out.
I won't tell you anything, you monster.
It's Elia! I need to get down there and stop that abomination! He's going to hurt Elia unless I stop him. I could use the gun I found to incapacitate him.
No, stop. The furnace. It's dangerous.
Elia, stay with me. I have to get her down. Her life might be in danger. Please wake up.
You got the jump on me, but you're too late. Elia warned you to stop the furnace, but you didn't listen. Now look.
You might have your fancy scissors, but this isn't over yet, you madman!
It's over. You're just too foolish to realize it. Now burn!
He's trying to burn me alive. It can't end like this. I'm sorry, Elia. I failed. Wait, a hole!
Follow me!
Hey, wait for me!
Oi, boyo! Good thing I wasn't late. Elia's message reached me just in time for me to pull you out of the fire.
Who are you, and what's going on here?
The name's Digger. We're... the drill! Turn it off before fire comes down on us! I'll extinguish those embers! Ah, hell! The fire's spreading to the rig! If it goes, we'll be blown to smithereens! Quick! Get the foam extinguisher! I'll try to hold the fire back with my shovel!
Thank you.
By the mines, boyo! You're a real pro! Great work! Now, follow me! This is our underground hub. As you probably noticed, we're a community of miners. We've always lived in Tailworld, but Elia says our home is in danger now. Her message said that the tall man is taking her to the All-Tail Heart Mountain. He'll use the enchanted scissors.
And we're all in trouble if that happens.
I know. But Elia asked me to make an Airstream map for you. One of the streams can take you to the mountain in secret. The map is in my study, beyond the mushroom farm. The tall man is on to us! He must have sent his minions. We have to break down the door before they get the map!
That could take hours. Those doors are solid. Maybe I can find explosives to speed things along.
Thank you.